Hey guys, Chris from Mainly Niagara. We're actually on the top of Paris Crepes right now, where we are going to see their beehives that they are making their own honey.
Covered with a thin layer of wax like this.
Right.
That means it's ready.